Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I was just about to shut it down for the night when I decided to go into Forza Motorsport and take one more look at the multiplayer races. I realized that P2 is now available, so I just got one race in. Not gonna lie to you, it's not a very exciting race. I qualified P1. Actually, it was P2. I don't know what happened. And then when the race started, I was P1. Maybe he got disconnected. And I never relinquished P1. But it's still a marvel to see these cars hug these turns, these prototype cars hug turns in Nürburgring the way they do. And it's a night race. So let's go in and see what it do. Here we go, baby. See what we can do. Early break there, but if we can make up for it. Ooh, we gotta get used to these cars. You can trust them a lot more in these turns, but I'm not really sure yet. Like there. Can't trust it yet. Yeah, I don't know how to trust it yet. You gotta get used to these cars, man. They're quick, but they grip. And the brakes are extraordinary. This is the only one we're gonna be able to get. Second. I could have gotten first. Starting to fill out the car a little bit. This thing is screaming. Could have went flat out through there almost. Oh, it's too tight.
30 seconds to restart.
We're looking okay. As long as we can make it out the front of the pack to start of the race. Thank you. we're going to be decent. If we can make it out the front or away from the back of the pack, I have been having some bad luck today. Ooh, man, bad luck. Okay, I didn't qualify second. Oh, I got first. How? What happened? Did he get kicked or something? I don't know. 8 laps. I'm not sure. I didn't pay attention to how the tire wear worked on these cars. Hopefully I'm making the right decision. I guess everybody else, the masses are doing it, so I guess we're gonna be doing it too. Man, I swear I gotta pray. I cannot make it out from the start of a race cleanly. I cannot make it. Seems like podium is, or first, I can get a podium, third. But when you get, man, you guys, y'all know how it is. I'm just so frustrated right now with this. Maybe if they do a rolling start, it might be easier to get the starts going. Maybe. Gran Turismo seems to be having success with that. So we're going in P1. I don't think I set my buttons again. I didn't. Tire wear is kind of bad. We haven't even finished a lap. You might be scot-free. Whoa. Maybe I need to pay attention to the road. Early. I don't trust that sausage, so I'm going all the way around it. These cars are low. Oh, that was bad. Steadily staying at 5 seconds gap. First race in this series, I'm in first. Good feeling so far. Okay, I'm gonna trust it a little bit now. This car is so quick. Starting to lose the tires. Coming into this race, I didn't know how, or this series, I didn't know how I was going to be in the cockpit, but I'm pretty comfortable. Really, I need to go a little wider there. Conserve the tires, we can make it the entire race. It's better. That was a better line. Save the tires as much as I can.
Three remaining.
So the guy in second, he pit. I don't know if I can make it. I can make it. Gotta make sure we cruise these turns. What's amazing is still hugging. I can still pit and have 5 seconds. Yeah, we can pit. We can pit. Then we can go on the sauce. So they're gonna be right behind me again, about 5 seconds behind. Maybe even closer. Yep, 5 seconds. I think I would have made it 2 more laps. Let's see if we can take this back to 5 seconds. Still at 4. To learn how to come out a little wider there.
Final lap. You got this.
3.5. He's pushing hard. Staying calm right now. I'm really nervous. I'm trying to stay calm. Just make these turns. You have just witnessed, he won. First time in this series, I was about to go to bed when I saw this series was available, and P won. Woo! It's a good feeling.